Mark, are you a gamer?
I am. I am. It's a trick question. We want to make sure that this version of Windows is the best version of Windows for gaming possible.
We always think of PC gaming as just keyboard and mouse. However, there are a lot of people who are using controller. People close their laptop and just put it next to the TV.
Let's say you're gaming from your couch and you want to just launch into a game. It's difficult to go over to your laptop, go through a bunch of different surfaces.
We really want to remove as many steps as we can so you can find the game you want, dive in, and get right into the action.
Controller Bar is a new UI that we created to launch right into games or gaming apps.
If you're using the controller, you can just press the Xbox button.
And from there, you can navigate through your most recently played games, gaming applications, and then a button to bring you back to Game Bar, other widgets, and settings. It's customizable. It fits in with the gaming features that we already have in Windows.
You want to be able to really quickly get to the feature you want and then back to the game with as little friction as possible.
The Game Pass widget brings games closer. Widgets are originally designed to be glanceable, so while you're doing other things, you might discover, oh, there's a new game.
The Game Pass catalog has so many titles. There's a rotating set of games that come through there. My favorite is actually, like, you know, new releases.
And there's also a great way to jump back into your recently played games, so that way you spend less time figuring out how to get there, and if you're there, in one click. We're gonna have some recommendations for you as well, depending on what games you've played, what games we believe you like.
Cloud gaming is a great feature through the widget. Even if you don't have the storage or the capacity, you could play in the cloud. It's really accessible in that sense. Game from wherever, on whatever device.
It's so easy to get into a game and start to invite your friends so that they can join you. Products are almost never completely finished. It's always an ongoing process.
Oh, there's so much happening, and I'm very excited for what our players will experience in the future.
If you have feedback, let us know. We want to know what features you want to see next.
Is that like the music where that forces me out the stage?